हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम अ फाइनल ईयर मेडिकल स्टूडेंट एट लोकमान्य तिलक म्युनिसिपल मेडिकल कॉलेज मुंबई। सो गेस व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन नेक्स्ट। वी आर गोइंग टू माय मेडिकल कॉलेज टू अटेंड ऑफलाइन लेक्चर्स आफ्टर 15 मंथ्स एंड पोस्टिंग्स आफ्टर 5 मंथ्स। बिफोर आई रीच देयर लेट अस रिव्यू बैक। इट वॉज 19th ऑफ जुलाई इन अ ईयर 2021। माई कॉलेज हैज इन्फॉर्म मी दैट फ्रॉम 19th ऑफ जुलाई यू आर गोइंग टू हैव ऑफलाइन लेक्चर्स एंड क्लिनिकल पोस्टिंग्स। आई वोक अप अराउंड 7 AM एंड आई मेड माई बेड एंड देर वॉज सो मच ऑफ मेस विच वॉज प्रेजेंट ऑन माई टेबल। सो आई स्टार्टेड क्लीनिंग द मेस। OBGY department to bring our first semester paper which we wrote online during the first COVID wave. So I started compiling all the papers which I wrote during the first COVID wave. So let's talk about National Exit Exam, that is the next exam. Recently there was a news regarding the next exam. There were the updates that the batch of 2018 will be the first batch to give the exam because it will be the final, will be in final year in 2023. It will be giving its final year exam in the year 2023. So the picture is still not clear. It will be it will become clearer in coming next 6 months. So initially it was proposed that batch of 2017 will be the first batch to give the next exam. Due to this pandemic situation, it has been shifted to the further batch. So the mode of the question paper will be online mode, MCQ based on the all the UG curriculum. This exam will be important because it will be a licensing exam. Along with that, it will provide you the seat to do your PG. Along with that, it will tell whether you are going to do your internship or not. So I have already made a video regarding all the information which was initially given during when this NMC proposed regarding the next exam. I will link that video in the description. Do check to get further information. Till then, stay tuned. My college is around 5 minutes walking distance from the hostel. As it was raining outside, I took my umbrella and it was around 8:20 AM. I reached my college. Though I was 5 minutes late, the lecture was yet not started, which was scheduled at 8:15 AM in the college auditorium, as the auditorium was not open. Finally, after waiting for 5 to 10 minutes, the auditorium was open and we had headed to auditorium for my medicine lecture. Was the time to go to the posting. Today we had ward posting. There was a case of alcoholic liver disease which I took. The patient came with a chief complaint of hematemesis since 6 days. Hematemesis means blood in vomit. I met these cuties in my ward. Brought medicine journal so that I can complete it on time. clinical offline postings, I came to know about an app from one of my friends, which is known as MedX app. Basically, it is not sponsored video from MedX app. Basically, I like the app because of which I am sharing the reviews. So, it is present on the Play Store, and all the information regarding that, how I use it, I will be telling further. So, let's go. MedX app has divided into various components like history, vital signs, general physical examination and all. They have given explanation along with images, how to examine and all, which is currently helping me a lot during my clinical posting. So few of my friends were posted in OPGY, so there was no female who was posted with them, so I went along with them to take the history of the patient. As I wrote the history very haphazardly, so I compiled all the data.